Are you an artist just starting thinking about selling your work? Then these 5 tips are for you. Hi, my name is Goda, and today I'm gonna give you 5 tips that will help you to prepare for selling your art. Tip number 1. Create enough artworks that you would be confident to show to your audience that you really, really like. Imagine that you have an exhibition tomorrow. How many would you show? Would it be 3, 5? No, probably you would want to show 10 or 20. So it also depends on the medium you're working with. But of course, the more the better. I would say painters should have at least 20 very good artworks that they could show to their audiences or post online. Probably those who are creating sculptures can have less for the beginning because it is a difficult medium and takes a lot of time to create a sculpture. Photographers, of course, could have even more than painters and so on. It all depends on certain medium and circumstances, but the more the better. Why is it important to have a good number of artworks? Well, first of all, it shows that you are really dedicated to what you are doing, that you are serious about your art, and that you will continue doing it. This is very important both to galleries and to art collectors. Tip number 2, prepare your artwork for sale. It might be so obvious, but don't forget to sign it. Don't forget to put a date on it. If it is an edition, number it. It seems self-explanatory, but sometimes artists forget to do that. Also, you must make sure that the artwork is ready to hang or ready to be placed in the collector's environment. If it is a painting, frame it or finish the edges nicely. Think about the hanging. It should look nice on the front as well as on the back. It shows the respect to the collector and also gives a very good impression of being professional. Step number 3, pricing your artworks. Well, this is a very challenging thing because there are so many artists and there are so many artworks, and it's quite difficult to do a research, but you have to take a look at what is already available on the market and at what prices. My tip would be, look at the artists who are in the similar career stage as you. Look at similar styles and similar formats. If you will compare yourself to some celebrity artist or the one who has done a lot of exhibitions and is well known, you will probably overprice your artwork. So don't do that. Look at those people who are similar to you. The general advice for you would be to start at lower prices and maybe increase them with the time instead of pricing your artworks too much and then going backwards. Number 4, please, please document your work. It is so important to have a good inventory list of your artworks because after some time you just won't remember how many pieces you have. What mediums, what sizes, at what prices. If you sell something, you won't remember what sold when and where. This information is very important because you will need it every time you prepare for exhibition, every time you approach a gallery or a collector. If you have a good inventory list, it will be so much easier for you to talk to galleries and collectors and justify your prices. You can say that you sold some painting for this price and it belongs to a collector in France, for example. You know, you just have to keep the records. You can create a simple inventory list in a document, or you can use an online platform like TaxSmart to document your work. When you've done that, please don't forget to create certificates of authenticity. It is a document that proves that the artwork is authentic and was made especially by you. The 5th tip, and probably the most difficult thing that artists need to do, is to write about themselves and their art. Some of you might be really good at it, but a lot of people find it really, really challenging. But please, prepare a good artist's bio. write an artist statement. Say why you are creating art. What is the main idea? Explain it to people. Share. It's, you know, art doesn't always speak for itself. You need to explain and people feel more connected to it then. You will also need to write short descriptions of your artwork, especially if you are planning to start selling online. You will need this for probably all or any art platforms you are planning to work with. So please write about yourself and your art. I know it might not be your cup of tea, but it makes approaching galleries and selling online so much easier when you have a good text. If it's too difficult and you don't want to do it, find somebody who can help you. Ask a friend or hire a freelancer and let them do it for you. But please make sure you have good texts. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please like and share. Don't forget to subscribe and check some useful links in the description below.